draw a mouth, we make a curvy line up and down, and then around here, and another line here. There. Let's make a big squiggly line. Yeah. With some marks for motion. There. A wiggle motion. To draw a tooth, we draw a line that curves around like this, and another curvy line for the top.